such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
Hey y'all, so this is just me getting ready for my trip to New Orleans. I had to wake up really early in the morning to drive over to Cedar Hill to ride with my cousins. I was so tired because that whole morning, my boyfriend, he had like a little issue with his mouth, his wisdom tooth and stuff. So we had to wake up like early, like about like 4 o'clock to go get some medication from Walgreens. So that's why I look like Jane. But we had to get him situated before I left. So this is just me getting ready, washing my face, getting the crackers out of my eyes, waking up, getting ready to brush my teeth. So just getting my day started for real, before I had to get on the road and head to Cedar Hill. So yeah, y'all gonna see me do my hair, cause y'all, as y'all can see, my locks look a little crusty. Cause I didn't feel like getting a retwist before I went to New Orleans. Cause I was just like, why? Cause they look fine. I just, you know, do a little 1-2 and, you know, make it do what it do. So this is me getting all my products out of my bag to get ready to do my hair, in which I'll probably do a tutorial at a later date on everything that I use to just like hydrate my hair. Like after I've haven't had a retwist for a while. And my skincare routine too, because a lot of people ask me, girl, what do you be putting on your skin? Your skin looks good, yada yada. So I probably just do like a small clip of like my skincare routine and stuff like that. So just me putting that CeraVe on my face, yeah, make sure my face is moisturized. So yeah, as y'all can see, I'm running out of water in this water bottle, and it's not even like, I forgot what name brand that is, I had to find out, but it's not even that stuff in there. I ran out of that like months ago, and I just started putting my water in that little squirt bottle or whatever. But I really need to get some more. So that's just me hydrating my hair, putting water in my hair. That's just regular water in there. I used to put water in oil, but I didn't really like how like the oil would just like just sit in a bottle. So I just put water in there. And that's me putting aloe vera gel in my hair, just for, you know, hydration. And this little stuff in this little blue bottle, I got that from like a herbal place. It's actually Dr. Bronner's, y'all. Like, I have to show y'all that. But it's just, I have to read exactly what it is because I can't think of it off the top of my head. But it smells really good. It's peppermint, and it helps with like moisturizing my hair. And then I'll just go in and put the oils in last, just to like close off my pores and just to secure all of the moisture inside of it. So I'm doing that, and then after that I'll just, you know, do a little style, because as y'all can see, I need to retwist really bad, but who cares. So dry my hands off, getting all those oils and grease out, not really grease, just oils off my hair, section it out, parting it, just put it up in a little half up, half down, little things. I always just, that's really like my go-to style, because I don't really like it all the time how like my retwist be looking if I just have it down. So I just put it in that little bun right there, stretch it out a little bit, put my sides down, do my little baby hairs, and I'm out the door. So yeah, this is just me getting ready, packing up all my stuff after I do that, put my little perfume on, and that's about it. So yeah, y'all just enjoy that. Disregard the water spots on my shirt, because I was like, bro, like, look at this water on my shirt. But I was like, I'm gonna be in a car, so it'll just give me time to dry it off. But yeah, that's really that, and I'm out the door.
All you gotta do is see. That's not what you feel.
right, y'all. I am now at my cousin crib because we're all gonna ride together. And then meet up with my other family that stay in East Texas and drive to New Orleans. So now I'm eating a little Whataburger. I have to stop at Kroger's and give me a few snacks because I'm a big snacker and I'm gonna snack the whole way there and then sleep the other half. So yeah, gonna get ready to put my bags and their trunk as I think they went and got the rental or something like that because I'm at this hole by myself and I don't know where they at. I think that's them. So they coming, so we finna get ready to put my bags in there and yeah, we finna get on the road. This feels like summer. Boy, you make me feel so alive. Just be my lover. Boy, you lead me to paradise.
Get you some that's got all black. Don't put that gray on there.
Let me see. Look at me, Uncle Kane. They hate, ain't they?
They hate, boy. I don't know why they
hate. Uncle Kane ain't no plain dude.
Yeah. What
you say?
You tell her you ain't no plain dude. Where yours at, Daddy? Put yours on. Okay, got him some. We're not Ninja Turtles, Daddy.
Hey, I might have some green with something.
No.
That's just on the side.
I know. Probably. Probably so.
How about it?
Oh, so y'all gonna be twinning. Y'all gonna be twinning.
Well, I don't want to get no glasses like you. No, don't do that.
Okay, yes and no.
Yeah, if y'all want to be twins.
No, they're different. Don't look.
How you sell these again?
By a minute to 4 pounds, half pound.
Let me get.
So y'all, if y'all ever go to Alexandria, Louisiana, y'all need to stop by that Quibido's place because we stopped there on the way there and on the way back. And I got the jalapeno and cream cheese boudin ball. My cousin and them, they eating on a meat pie right now. And then on the way back, we got some chicken crackling. That was pretty good. It's just like chicken with a whole bunch of like skin on it, basically. But it was really good. So we had to hit them twice whenever we went on our trip or whatever. So it was really good. And yeah, so y'all need to hit that spot up. Tell them Michaela sent you. So we finally made it to New Orleans. It took us a little bit longer than what we expected because we made some detours, had to stop, bathroom breaks, people was hungry, you know, yada yada. Plus we had to catch up with some people that was, you know, gonna be on the trip with us. But we happy and excited, you know, ready to get into this trip. So we just now arriving at our Airbnb. We got there and like, we seen pictures online of like what it looked like and stuff. But we got there, look at my cousin's face. He was like looking at the neighborhood and he was like, heck nah, bro. But we really liked the Airbnb. It was really nice. As you can see, we walking around looking at it in awe. Because we were like, dang, we didn't really know it looked like this. But we also didn't know that the neighborhood looked like this either. Like, we thought we was in, like, you know, the hood. But it turned out to be a really good Airbnb. Like, really good. Let me show you.
Ten out of ten.
Mama, what you rate the place?
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
Real good.
Let's go.
What's good, y'all? It's now the next day. Last night when we got home from like eating and stuff, I was so full, like stuffed. Like I ate that gumbo and I was stuffed. Cause like the whole way here, like the whole I think 6 hour drive here, I was sleeping. I wake up, I would eat. I was asleep, I wake up, I eat. Sleep, wake up, eat. So like my stomach was so full, so I had to, you know, handle that. I'm just now waking up, probably finna like, you know, get ready. I think everybody finna like go to the French market and, not to the French market, to the French quarters, and do whatever they finna do. So I'm finna get ready and show y'all my outfit that I'm wearing for the day. And yeah, just get ready for the day. All right, y'all, so I had to like run upstairs to like the master bedroom since everybody else was gone. Like I had to take a shower in here, like, look at the tub, look at the shower, like, look at the shower head. Like, it's so freaking cute in here. Like, so freaking cute. Like, ooh, can't even touch the bed. So freaking cute. Like, I told my boyfriend, I said, we need a bathroom like that. Like, we need one. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready for everybody else to come back. And I'll show y'all the rest of the day when we get there. I'll show y'all my outfit whenever I put it on. And yeah, let's get into it. All right, y'all, here's the fit. Something slight, something cute. I was gonna do something like way cuter, but I was like, if we walking around Bourbon Street, your girl is not gonna be click-clacking in these sandals and feet hurting. So I got the Converse on. Feet probably still gonna be hurting, but oh well. Got this little purse, purse from Shein, shorts from Ross. Shirt is from my boyfriend. It's a cute little In-N-Out shirt. I'm trying to show the back, but I can't. Thing is thinging, but it's like a little cute In-N-Out shirt. I'll probably post some pictures
But yeah, these, I don't know what I think about these shorts. I kind of like wanted something like this, like kind of like 90s vibe. They're like kind of ripped down here or whatever. But yeah, got my little shades on. What I did not shades, they like glasses. They not prescribed either. I got my contacts in. But anyways, jewelry from Shein, I think. But yeah, here's a little fit. We're about to go. So stay tuned for all the activities today. Oh, plus today's my brother's birthday. He turned 26. So yeah, we're here in New Orleans celebrating him. So yeah, finna get the day started. You good over here, Uncle Kane?
Hey, make sure you get it on video, whatever you do.
Diva's t-shirt.
You know what I'm doing, don't
you? Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
I'm acting like it's Christmas.
I guess I need to get this out your birthday picture.
Oh, yeah.
You know,
when
your coaching
show up. Ah, okay.
As long as you ain't get him another whistle.
Okay. Another who?
Another whistle.
Oh. Hey, okay.
LK Blue.
You ready now? You know me. I already know.
Yeah, I know you. I want to see you.
Oh, yeah. Break them in today.
It's my your boy. Yes, sir. What'd you say, Daddy?
Take my flip flop.
What'd you say?
These here, they ain't got much.
What you say? You say you got the stall.
They were talking about making reservations to go, and I don't know if you're gonna keep doing it.
You're not about to stall. Look at all this belly that you got.
I am. You got to feed that, man. You got to feed it. It didn't get there by itself.
Here's your phone.
Introduce me as your assistant, please.
What is my assistant? Okay.
It's governor.
I already put a little bit in here.
That's more than a little bit.
That's good.
And the good thing, that vanilla.
This is the goose.
That's chocolate.
What's this?
Chocolate vanilla. Okay. Oh yeah.
Cranberry juice from CVS. Then we got Miss Martin over there cutting up some strawberries for us. Come on. Slide it over to my assistant over here. We got the berries on deck.
That be on point. You're gonna be making another one of them nice.
Oh, do you twist it?
You put too much in there, huh?
Look
like you're putting all of them in
there. I probably just stir it.
Okay,
Yay, nay.
Probably the stir.
Is that close? Is that close to Bourbon Street?
No stop, but yeah, pretty good.
Probably put cranberry juice.
Man, you ain't bone car.
Huh?
You ain't bone car.
You
read
it. What?
Make him understand.
No, I heard most of it. Oh, okay. I didn't read it.
It'll probably be a little better when it waters down since it's cranberry juice.
Okay.
Okay, what you got in your cup?
And Crown Royal, my Coke.
You got Crown Royal and Coke in there?
Yeah.
Your drink good?
Yeah, it's good. How come it don't look like I'm looking at the camera?
Because the camera right here. Yeah.
Oh.
It's right here. It's not up here.
It's like
right
I'm here. Looking over there.
Yeah, you gotta look right here. We're gonna get lit today.
Looking, I'm looking at you now, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm down for it. I'm down for it, okay? I'm game for it.
It's good. It's good. Say, boy. Yeah. What you want to say? What you thankful for today? Huh?
Oh, yeah.
You thankful everybody wish you happy birthday?
Yep.
What we gonna do today? You gonna have fun today?
Yeah.
What you trying to eat on today?
I don't know.
Hey, what I want?
I want to do something for, you know, me.
Huh? Trying to do something to celebrate your birthday today?
What you want to do to celebrate your birthday? Nothing in particular. Just go eat, have a good time.
Yeah, do bowling.
You want to go bowling?
I'm going to beat y'all.
A call cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip.
It is.
Happy day.
This is it.
Yep.
This is it.
Oh, I thought it was this
is first.
Bloody bottoms is underneath, cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now nigga can't answer calls cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. I've been waking up to get the money, whoa, whoa. Got a bad bitch ass, daddy, whoa, whoa. The bitch to my toes, two twins, I'm fucking them both. I put in AP, the water like a boat. I was that bad on my dick, what was you niggas at? I know you turned your back on me just to get some wreck. I see you swerve back, cause I'm in the black bag. New diamonds on me, fuck a flash, this ain't Snapchat. Cause I been getting paid. Yellow diamonds on me look like lemonade. Got my baby mama that new Bentayga. Tryna get a dojo like a sensei. Rolls Royce umbrellas when I'm in the rain. I just smile my bullets. I got brothers that did the time I ain't getting. All these rappers just talk about it, I live. Going up, I ain't got no sky with it, yeah. We'll be right back.
Put it back on. Put it back on.
That's what Kate picked out for you.
Hi, you're a good person.
See how she likes to do them.
Please. Oh, they black and gray. I don't know if you like them.
That's not bad. What you think?
I kind of like them.
Huh?
I kind of like them. They a little different.
Yeah.
These shirts are nice.
That's not bad.
Terrence would love this.
Hey.
Terrence.
Give it for him.
So this is us walking around the French Quarter after we left Bourbon Street. So it was like a little kid playing on the drums back there and people just trying to sell their art or whatever. So we was just looking around trying to find some beignets. So this little gallery spot right here is located on Decatur Street. And I was like recording a poster that I bought, but she was like, you can't record. I was like, I'm so sorry, but go check that out.
All right, y'all. We're back from Bourbon Street now. This day two from us being here when we first got here, you know, we really didn't do too much. We just went out to eat. So we're back. I just got me a few snacks right here. I'm full. I don't even know like why I'm eating for real. I done ate this. I done ate some shrimp. I done ate some watermelon. I'm just stuffed at this point. When I get back, I'm really gonna have to like start working out for real. But we're just chilling right now. We're supposed to like go out to eat at this restaurant tonight. I forgot. I don't think we picked the restaurant, but we're supposed to go out to eat tonight and go to the casino. Some people have already went to the casino, but I'm tired. Like, when we was walking up and down Bourbon Street and eating, and that sun was, like, draining me. Like, as soon as I got in the car and the AC hit me, I, like, was knocked out. But, yeah, we back. We're just chilling right now until, like, later on today. You know, I'm big chilling if I got my bonnet on, and it's, what, like, 5 o'clock. But, yeah, we're just chilling to all the other activities tonight. So, I'll record those, and, yeah. Stay tuned. Oh, where we headed to?
Casino.
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 Headed to the casino. And then finding something else to eat after that. Because we didn't want to go walk on Bourbon Street no more. We bourboned out at this point. So yeah, stay tuned. Hopefully we win some money at the casino. Good morning, y'all. This is like day three, I think, of us being in New Orleans. My hair is like wild. Like, y'all see this? Like, I need a retwist. Well, it's crazy because like the front like grows like a lot faster than the back does. Like the back is like still kind of fresh looking, but like the front, like I be looking like I need a retwist like a week after I get a retwist. But yeah, we up and getting ready. I think we're going to going back to Bourbon, going to Cafe. My hair, goodness. Going to Cafe Beignet, and then I think they're talking about going on a swamp tour. So I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. I wish I had something like, cause we're gonna be walking around. I don't want to be like wearing like high top platform Converse. But hey, I don't have many outfits left. So that's what kind of, we're just gonna do what it do. But yeah, and I think maybe tonight we're gonna go to this little night spot or whatever. But yeah, stay tuned for more activities. Put on my YouTube channel.
Let's take this overboard now.
Stroke it for me. Ooh, baby, I love your stroke. 'Cause you, 'cause you give me your everything.
in New Orleans now. One of the girls that's traveling with us, she wanted to eat like some different type of food. So I think we're at the Rum House right now, that's across the street, and it's like Caribbean food. So I'm gonna see what they're talking about. I was kind of full, but I'm like, let me taste something out here. It's like a whole bunch of little shops around here that I like video, but it's pretty cute around here. Really cute vibe. Everybody's like walking around and stuff. So I'm gonna go order and see what kind of food they got. Morning, y'all. This is our last day in New Orleans. We just packed up everything and put it in the truck. Last night was crazy. Like, after we left the Rum House, it was like the Caribbean place, we went to like this we was looking for jazz, like a little like jazz band, like sit down and listen to and like get drinks. We went to this place called like the Bayou Bar, but it was like too small and too packed and it was too loud in there. So we went upstairs to this like rooftop bar, and it was really cool. It was like people like, the age range at that place was crazy. It was like 25, I would say like 21 to like 65. Like, the age range was crazy, but they had really good drinks, and like the rooftop like looked out across New Orleans or whatever. So it was really cool. I got a little drink. It was called Burner Book or something like that. It had like gin and something else in it. It was cool. I drank that down so fast because we was about to get ready to go, and I was ready to come home, settle down, take a shower and get in the hot tub. So that's what I did. So that's how I ended the night last night. So we're just packing up everything now. We're gonna go eat at this little brunch, this little breakfast spot somewhere here in New Orleans, and then we get on the road. So I'm ready to be back with my boo, because I know he missed me and I miss him. And then just to be back in Texas, because I will say the trip was cool, but I don't think New Orleans is a place that I would just stay at for real. So the trip has been good, and I'm glad I was able to spend time with my family. And thank y'all for coming along with me on my trip to New Orleans.